Wine and spirits. Look at that. Let's see, 15 minutes on this. Pumpkins. 50% off. Wow. Some tea flowers. White Avenue was named. White Avenue was named after one of the persons who signed the U.S. Declaration of Independence. If you were to check, yeah. White. I think his name was George White. There's also Taylor. Somebody by the last name of Taylor. I think he was George Taylor. So I think it was George Taylor and George White. Yeah. This looks like the Declaration of Independence. And down there, if you go down there, that way, there's a street called Taylor Street. And there's a housing complex named Taylor White Houses. Yeah, the Taylor White Houses. one of the playgrounds over here. A lot of women out here with kids in the park. You can see the four leaves. Look at the colors. It's about 57, 59. Going up to 65 later. And Wednesday, Thursday is gonna be like 72 degrees Fahrenheit. Looks like Berry Street over there. This is Berry Street, the Curse of Cheetos. And that's North First Street over there. Oh. After North First, I believe it should be Metropolitan Avenue. Restaurant right there. I used to know a lady who lives around here. I think she called herself, actually, CD, a lady love. Right there. still alive.
Label, like all.
So many people died. And I'm still alive. Right, right. This is a clothing store. Plenty of people lined up to buy Jordans. I remember this neighborhood. This used to be a horrible neighborhood. So here I am walking down a grand street. There used to be so much crime in this area. Going back to the 1980s. lots of restaurants here. Korean barbecue. Yeah.